still one of our minds.
You're going to hear the word of it, haven't you? Your warm-up's going to be delayed a little bit. What is your experience with teams playing in altitude and how you prepare for it?
It's not easy at all to play in altitude, but the rest of the teams play in the same condition, right? But it's not the excuse. I know from my experience it's not easy to play in altitude, but it is what it is, and we have to play in Colorado, and the other teams play here, and nothing happened. Maybe you are tired when you play in altitude, but we have to adapt quickly.
Yeah.